Well, they met by chance 13 years ago, and then breast cancer made them family. Natasha Williams joins us now with the inspiring story of love and survival. Natasha.
Well, Deb, Heather Salazar is president of the Pink Ribbon Girls, a support group that she started 3 years ago. But the road she took to get here is one of incredible love and commitment to a cause initially she found very difficult to understand.
Their closeness is evident as they huddle on the couch. What makes them a family may be a little more difficult to see. It started with tragedy.
Lexi's mom was very ill with breast cancer, and she was 23 years old. And I just couldn't stop thinking about her being so sick.
Just a few months after Lexi was born, her mom lost her fight with breast cancer. She had just turned 24, but before she died,
she was looking for a home for Lexi. I just felt like we were supposed to adopt her.
Caleb, help your sister get ready for school.
And they did adopt her, and now, 13 years later, their family is like any other. Busy with everyday life and the activities that come with it, but their happy family traveled another difficult road to get here. Lexi could have lost another mother to the same disease.
A year after she died in February, that's when I was diagnosed with the same kind of breast cancer as Lexi's mom.
Still finding it hard to believe, but knowing that breast cancer can claim all ages, Salazar says Lexi's mom and her experience again hit close to home.
I believe she saved my life because I never would have done a self-breast exam. I did my first self-breast exam and found the lump, and I would have been dead before a mammogram. I was 31.
A breast cancer survivor for more than a decade now and president of the Pink Ribbon Girls, a support group started just a few years ago, offering meal delivery, house cleaning, and transportation for anyone diagnosed with the disease. The group has a simple motto: no one travels this road alone.
Sometimes it's still really hard and surreal, and I know nothing's guaranteed, but you definitely learn to appreciate every little thing. And even 10 years later, I don't really sweat the small stuff.
Now, the Pink Ribbon Girls are having a fundraiser this Saturday night at the UD Arena called Ignite the Fight that helps fund the services that they say ease the mind of individuals and families affected by breast cancer with direct services and support. Now, you can donate to the cause by going to their page. You can go to our page, and we have a link to the Pink Ribbon Girls site.